place we're going to go to over here is Smart Mind. As we say hi. Hi.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Not much.
Nice to meet you, Brandon.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so Brandon and Alex are going to have a conversation. Why don't you join us? Can you introduce yourself, please?
Right. So I'm founder of the Smart Mind. We have built a database system which make an query not only structured but also unstructured the data set also as well.
Oh, okay. Can you
show
us?
Good, right?
Yeah. So tell us how it works. Don't tell us your secrets, but give us a little bit.
So the popular words. I mean, in English.
Yeah.
So that thinking about. Imagine if Excel can dealing with audio, video, and text data as well. So you're going to be actually doing if you are not the IT guy, daily life, you are using the Excel so much, you know, dealing with the numerical data, pivoting, like reporting, like things like that, right? What if like you can do that with the audio, video, and other unstructured data as well? Then your, you know, working process will going to be just totally changed. So
absolutely.
What we do is we are doing the same thing for the database. So you can think of like a current stages of the database is as equal as like how Excel is working. Mm-hmm. So we're going to be actually kind of implemented to make capable of making a query for the unstructured data also as well in the database system.
So that makes a lot more sense. I read up on the details beforehand, and it's really complicated stuff, but you made it very simple. So thank you for explaining that
to me. I know. Everybody was like having a lot of problem to understand what
well,
it is.
I understand Excel very well. So now I totally get how this organizational system might actually work. So where are you at right now as far as you know, investments or looking for workers? Where are you at?
Sure. So we have 22 employees, and 85% of the total employees like engineers and data scientists. And then we have just finished it pre-A, and then we are preparing for the A round. We're going to be opening next year, January, for the A round, and looking for the 10 million USD.
Okay, great. And if that happens, everything goes well, where are you? What's your big goal? Where do you want to be? What markets?
Right. So the thing is, like, when you're talking about the deep technologies, right, it's a common technologies. It is not about localities, right? So whether it's going to be founded in Korea or United States, it doesn't matter. So if that's a common technologies, it can be spread into the world, right? So obviously, in that sense, we have started from here, but definitely we're going to be actually kind of expanding to the United States market next year. So that could be a starting point for the globalizations.
Well, great. Well, thank you so much for explaining that to us, giving me a little bit more of a clear understanding of what it's about. But I hope for the best this week and, of course, all your future endeavors.
Yep. Thank you.
Good luck, man.
Thanks.
Cheers, Brandon.
Cheers.
There you go. A very easy to understand version of what they do at Smart Mind. You can find more data from them online.